open to me. One of these panels is not like the other. Right, is it that one? Should have really saved, shouldn't I? Oh. Utility. Nothing. Nothing. Wait a minute. Oh, we've read all that. Actually, I should really have saved back at the phone box. Creeps me out every time I hear that noise. I blame the original alien for that. Come on. Brilliant. Let's go. Right. We've done that one. Anything? Nope. What's that? Oh, that's that couple of stuff again. Lockers. That's mine. Thank you. That one. Oh no, it doesn't matter. Oh, there must be something. Maybe it's one of these. No. Why do I feel I'm being led into a crappy dead end? Spanner. Joy to think what's behind this door. Oh, you fucking kidding me? We just run around in a big fat circle. Oh, right. Hack something over here. Done that. Oh, something of interest over here. Ah, well, typical. Oh. Oh, shit, it's Brad! How do you know if he's gone? This is rather terrifying. Alright, it says hack the elevator, but how the hell am I supposed to do that? I am not climbing into any more pissing vents. My heart is pounding right about now. No, I don't need that. Probably a bad time to start. Alright, fine, 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 fine! I think this is shit. Yeah! Hey, Patches! Oh, I can hear him! He's gonna eat me! I don't care if those people have guns up here! I'm just going, I'm just going, I'm just going, I'm just going, I'm just going! Come on! Do not care. I do not care. I would. Oh! No! Oh! Okay. Channel calm. Calmness, calmness, calmness. Yes! All the way back here, shit. I have to deal with Brad again. Maybe I just have to wait for Brad to pass. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do. What I might do is just run back down to that locker. That locker seems to be good for me. What? So, when I open this door... going back to the locker. Maybe he's gone by the time we go back. If I open that door and he eats me, I'm turning the game off. How do I do that? Have I done it?
Listen to me very carefully. I want you to leave work now. Collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head
Shit.
Home.
Shit!
We need to find someplace safe until Seeks and send a ship. I saw the guy from down the hall. Yeah, I can't remember his name. The one in the dirty
baseball
cap, weird smell. He had something in his coat. I think it was a gun. He just looked right through me. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going.
Right, one last go. Right. I'm not getting killed by him again.